someone asked about making the half bow in the Easy Bow Maker. Y'all know how Elmo doesn't like Rocco? Hello, Rocco. Y'all, let's experiment here. What do we want to play with? Do string. Florals for spring, y'all. Okay. So, we're going to go ahead and we're going to make our tail. Y'all, this is two pieces of ribbon put together. So, we're going to go ahead and make our tail. So we made that tail 7 inches. Yes, 7 inches. So it's a 7 inch from here to here. It's 7 inches. So that's 14 inches. 14 inches of ribbon. Just gonna ahead and make another tail. I'm gonna go ahead and just make a tail. Twist it. We're gonna make this probably about 6 inches. And I'm just pinching this together, running that. Y'all, I love jelly ribbon. I know not everyone likes the jelly ribbon. I love the jelly ribbon. So if it really helps you make the half bow like this, that's the way I would do it. I would put my bow holder up towards the top. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and make a tail, pinch, twist, set that in there. And that pop of black and white. Y'all know we love our black and white here. At least I know I do. I'm gonna pinch it. And twist, set that in my loop. So make my tail, pinch, twist, make my loop. Now I'm going to add in this yellow just to add a different color. So now we're going to just lift all of that out. My zip tie and my pipe cleaner. Put my pipe cleaner in the back. There we go, y'all. There's our half bow. Like I said, you could make that half bow on your Easy Bow Maker instead of using your hands. Now look how pretty that looks. Love that.